Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to calculate total cost in Microsoft Excel. Here are some purchasing, where invoice number, product, quantity and unit price are given, and I want to know the total cost. We normally use this technique. We simply use two formulas normally. Just type is equal to, select the quantity, multiply by and unit price and press enter and drag it to the bottom. Now all the amount are given. Now after date we use the sum function. Just type is equal to sum and select all the amount and press enter. We use two formula here, but we use here one formula to know the total cost by using sum product. Just type is equal to sum product, and in sum product you have to define array 1, array 2, and if you have array 3 you can use it, but in this formula we use the array 1 and array 2. Just select the quantity comma and unit price, all the unit price, and press enter. It will calculate the total cost. The total cost is 90,500. Here is total cost is 90,500. If you have quantity and unit price, you can use the sum product formula to know the total cost. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.